The government should fund non-governmental organizations to reach out to more people, especially women and children, to train and empower them with necessary skills. This is a submission of a foundation in Lagos, which organized Spelling Bee and debate for public secondary school students and empowered some women with skills. The report. In a country of about 200 million people, with 13.2 million out-of-school children and several women without skills, there is no doubt the need for empowerment. These Nigerian women and girls are basically at the grassroots, and many of them are yet to fill government's intervention programs on empowerment and skills acquisition. The grassroots groups are best placed to help those in need, hence the need for funds from the government.
Where we look at is actually public schools, and this time because we want to impact the children in the area of education, and the women that we trained, we are picking five of them, of the best from what we have taught, and we're going to empower them. If you check, you will see the tools that we have bought, the kits for them to be able to start trade, just like foreign countries do. I think they set out funds to sponsor foundation. They need to do that because the government can't touch everywhere, can't get everywhere, but we at the grassroots will be able to touch all these people.
The local government have more to do in this regard, but how many see the need to empower people in its community?
We'd rather make funds to available to microfinance, another loan, soft loan mechanism that can aid their business. And also the area of skilled ICT is there. We are training them on the latest technology communication that is available.
Government should ensure that they eliminate a little bit of corruption within the system to ensure that the futures are well secured. Good school, good health facilities, good infrastructure that will make a country a living place.
While some NGOs continue its social responsibility, the government, especially the local government, should rise up to its responsibility by empowering youths and women with skills that matter.